I am 12 years old. I study in SK Longpanai. I live in Uma Balugo, Longpanai. Today, I will share with you a story of the rabbit's tail. This story is written by Lynn Benton. It illustrated by Fred Blunt. This story is 32 pages long. The book is about rabbit and owl. The setting is in a jungle. The story tells a story of a rabbit who was sad of his small house. So he goes to see owl. Owl told him to invite his brothers and his sisters and his friends too. Rabbit was unhappy with the idea. He says he has no room at all. What happened next? Did the rabbit get a new house? This book is an interesting book because the story teaches us to be grateful with what we have. Sometimes we take things for granted and we complain about it until we have lost. This book is a good read as it has easy to read text and fun puzzle after the story. I like the illustration and the simple storyline. It is recommended for children who are beginner readers. It has great story with simple text to inspire beginner readers. Thank you. Bye.